Robotics doesn't only deal with machines. It deals with how we, as humans, conceive ourselves as beings in the world.
My name is Riccardo Giacconi, and I am conducting a residency here as part of the program Enter the Hyperscientific at EPFL. And my work deals with stories and with narrative devices, so I work a lot with moving images, with sound, and with other forms of storytelling. My main point of interest was to sort of create, to draw a parallel between two forms of animation, of giving life to objects. One is a form of animation that is archaic and that I have been studying in the last years, which is puppetry. So to how to give life to objects and especially marionettes made of wood. And I wanted to draw a parallel between that archaic form of animation and contemporary, futuristic, cutting-edge form of animation, which would be robotics. And that is why here at RRL, I am recording some images and recording some conversations about this notion of animation and giving life to objects.
During the conversations that I had here with different researchers, of course my ideas on robotics have changed radically. And the most surprising thing for me is that in a lot of the conversations I had with researchers, we were not really talking about machines, but we were talking about robotics as a field that opens up new and unexpected perspectives on human beings. So, on us, if you want. If at the beginning of my stay I thought I was going to encounter a lot of work on entities external to the human body, now I have the strong feeling that a lot of robotics is about the human mind and the human body. So, somehow, it's creating a mirror image of ourselves.
You